The historic Pyongyang Joint Declaration signed last month by the leaders of the two Koreas takes legal effect today, laying the groundwork for Seoul to facilitate a series of inter-Korean cooperation projects. The declaration, which includes a string of agreements from economic cooperation to the easing of military tensions, has been published in an official gazette and took effect from the moment of its publication.